Brothers and guests, first of all, welcome you all here. And today I would like to join all this topic for today, which is education. But first of all, I would like to remind you about the rules of table topic session. So we'll have 20 minutes, but not 20, as far as I was told, we'll have more time. So next time we're to count 25 minutes for table topic session, and it will be a total time of the session. And each speaker will have from 1 minute to 2 minutes. And when 1 minute will be up, he will see the green sign of the timer. When it will be 1 minute and a half, it will be a yellow sign. And when it will be 2 minutes, a red sign will appear. So that's it about timing. And now, what is more, I would like to say that newcomers are very welcome here on this stage, because it's time when everyone in the audience can participate and can talk, and you're welcome. And now it's time to talk about topic. So let's continue with education, and let's start with the beginning. Let's start with the first day in school or university, with the first day in an educational institution. A lot of impressions, anticipations, and so on. So please, I would like to ask you to share your impressions of your first day in school or university. Any volunteers? Some experienced members to show an example. Please. Please come in. And also, I would like to ask you to state your name in front of the audience, please.
I remember that I was very embarrassed, and I haven't